We want to welcome you to the Eden Hall campus. We want to celebrate this incredible milestone in Chatham's history, but dare we say, we believe it's also in Pittsburgh's history, Allegheny County's history, and even beyond.
The Eden Hall campus is not only a model for sustainable design and net zero emission nationally, but also as the world's first sustainable college campus. We love firsts here in Pennsylvania, especially firsts that put us on the global map. And we will continue to hold up the Eden Hall campus and Commons Center as an example of what we can accomplish together.
We would not be here today without the leadership and vision of Esther Barazzone, the dynamic president of Chatham University, who has guided the transformation of a beautiful farm into this sustainable Eden Hall campus.
Esther's fond of Martin Luther King's phrase, visible symbols of grace. And in Eden Hall, she believed that we had an opportunity to create our own remarkable symbol of grace that reflects Chatham's commitment to sustainability and the environment and honors our inspirational alum, Rachel Carson. Esther has embraced sustainability and environment and has led Chatham to receive multiple national and international accolades for our university-wide sustainability. So Esther, on behalf of the entire board and the entire Chatham community, thank you. Be it now resolved that the Board of Trustees approves dedicating the Commons at Eden Hall as the Esther Barazzone Center at Eden Hall campus.
I thank the board for this honor. It means the world to me, but I also thank them for their friendship, partnership, and courage these 24 years. This board has led me and gives me the privilege of saying I helped lead them. Thank you, and let's do just wonderful things here. Thank you very much.